We're here on the streets of Philly, hunting a pigeon. I kicked one earlier, but unfortunately, the cameraman, Joe, was busy drinking a cup of Joe and was unable to record the epic kick. Now, throughout the day, we will be hunting other pigeons and hopefully we'll record their feathers fly. Thank you. Pigeons are locked up or we cannot lay our hands on them. Otherwise, we'll be kicking the crap out of them. I think we finally got them.
Still there.
Harry Potter's broom. Being a good American tourist. My motto is walk softly and carry a big stick. Oh! Oh! How do you like that?
Just catch it!
We're in a way a historic building, Betsy Ross. My only question is, who the freak is Betsy Ross and what did she do? We go now to our correspondent, Tucker Dixon, to get that answer. Tucker, tell me, what did Betsy Ross do to make sure the world was
right? I don't know.
This is what I'm saying. A recent polling of American citizens showed that only 2% realized who Betsy Ross was. Now to get the answer, our cameraman Joe knows. Let's go to him now.
Don't say me no speak English.
Thank you.
what's gonna take me alive. The time has come to me.